It's never been very easy for me to be here. Sometimes I felt like I would never fit in.
That's something I know about. But then I've moved around a lot and now I'm used to it.
But at the beginning of every day, I've been grateful that I'm walking in here of my own choosing. I'm not carried in on some grave. And at the end of every day, if I have helped just one person, it's been worth it.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
Yes, she's alive.
She's 83.
So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. Stone keeps on twisting. Keep on building lies that you make up for all that you lack.
Someone said chest pain.
Don't make no difference.
I'll get you through this, all right?
Escape one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness.
She had a lot of respect for you, and I know that you must have taught her a lot.
Well, she worked with all the residents, not just me.
I know, but you're the one she used to mention. Okay, just forget it, Carter.
It's been rough. I got stabbed in the back twice with a 6-inch butcher knife. I'm in a lot of pain.
Damn it.
She's dead, and she's partly my fault.
Yes, you are.
Stop, please. You're hurting me, please. Stop. Oh, yeah.
So you inject fentanyl into your wrist?
What? Give me a break. Yeah. Carter, just listen.
Oh, man, you can't see that, and I don't care what you get in that van.
No,
get in the van.
Don't touch me.
Get in the
van. Don't touch me.
Every day, if I have helped just one person, it's been worth it.